Welcome back to my channel. This is Audi A8 D4 model 2015. Today we installed Apple CarPlay and Android Auto interface wirelessly directly to the factory MMI 3G system. Let's start. Okay. You have two options. To start from the steering wheel nav button or from the nav button in the MMI controls. Press and hold. That's it. This is interface. My iPhone is connected. With the factory joystick you control Apple CarPlay. My economy mode on my iPhone. Okay. With the factory joystick you control the Apple CarPlay in the menu. We also installed a USB extender in the glove box for the music and multimedia from USB. Also, I'll show you how to use a mirror link function from the that interface, but it's only for a Apple iPhone. Disconnect Bluetooth. You need to connect only Wi-Fi. It's connected to the interface. Just a second, okay. Now it's connected. It shows all data mode. Now go to the interface. Switch to AirPlay function. Okay. Then click on your iPhone screen mirroring and click on icon AirPlay. Wait about 10 seconds. Okay, your iPhone is mirrored to the MMI 3G system display. You can play something, turn the screen. Okay, next song. This is a YouTube video. But to use the sound from the CarPlay or the sound from the AirPlay, you need to go to media, then click source and then select the external audio input. Now it's selected. Then press and hold nav button again. Okay.
Държи мускулната си.
Now we have sound and video. You can watch videos, movies, what you want. everything in the factory system is functional. This D4 model is a long version, and there's four cameras, front, rear and left hand side cameras. Everything is functional. Like a radio. You just need to press media button or radio button. Everything is functional. Menu, audio settings, Bang & Olufsen. This model is with a Bang & Olufsen system. It's not problem for that interface. Okay. Okay. Steering wheel controls works also. And now, if you want again to use Apple CarPlay, you need to click on AirPlay, stop mirroring, then it's disconnected, press and hold nav button, okay, this is the menu of the AirPlay, this is the directly CarPlay. You have Waze navigation in Apple CarPlay, of course, but you need the location from privacy location services from your iPhone. Now I activated location services and Waze is working. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, you can write a comment. I will answer everybody. See you in next video.